team forecast. Independently certified, the most accurate in Central Kentucky.
Good morning, Kentucky. We're seeing a pretty nice start to the day outside today. Some really warm temperatures. Lexington at 41 degrees, Richmond 43, Stanton a little bit cooler there, 36, London 46, Monticello and Pineville both dropping down into the upper 30s. But overall, it's a very warm start considering we're typically seeing temperatures in the upper 20s this time of year. So enjoy the warmer weather while it lasts. We're going to continue to see a pretty warm morning with some more above average temperatures before we see a cool down along with some rain chances in our future. But as far as this morning, heading out the door, that Fork Bank Skyview camera, here's a look at downtown Lexington. Nice calm conditions as you're heading out, which is a nice change compared to all of the fog and the light drizzle that we were seeing outside yesterday. We're not expecting any weather hazards, but we are still seeing quite a bit of cloud cover. Satellite and radar, mostly cloudy skies there to start off your day. We're going to continue to see this throughout the day today. Maybe a few peaks of sunshine, but overall we're looking at a very cloudy day there in the forecast. And by this afternoon and evening hours, we're going to start to see a slight chance for some showers moving into the area. Here's a look at tonight. Late tonight, again, we're really going to start to see the isolated showers there moving in. And then by tomorrow morning, we're going to start to see the heavier rain chances return to the forecast. So folks, grab your umbrellas as you're heading out tomorrow morning. Maybe allow yourself some extra time as well. As far as the heaviest rain chances, though, we are going to be seeing those focus further to the south. But again, right during the morning hours, so maybe impacting that morning commute as you're heading to work. So make sure you're using caution on the roadways. The rain won't be sticking around for too long. It's going to quickly move out of the area as we push a little bit later into the afternoon and evening hours. As far as the temperatures go, it's been a really warm December this far. We're still seeing that, especially here this week. 54 degrees for the high today, cooling down with the rain chances by tomorrow, but we slowly start to warm back up by Thursday and into Friday. We're going to be seeing that possibility for the 60s. It's going to be a really warm day there, but after that, that's when we're going to start our cooling trend, and it's really going to start to feel a little bit more like December. Today, pretty nice, 54 degrees for that high. And tonight, another chilly low temperature, mostly cloudy skies, looking at a low near 36 degrees. And your 7-day forecast, this is where we start to see the big changes as we head a little bit later into the week. We have some warm temperatures and some rain and some rain in the forecast. But as we head into Sunday and Monday, just in time for Christmas, we see temperatures dropping down into the 30s, along with that possibility for a wintry mix. Of course, today, looking outside at your Frankfurt Toyota traffic report, we're not seeing any weather hazards as you're heading out the door. It should be a nice, easy commute to work. Stay tuned with us for your entertainment up next.